why is the T-90's autoloader design considered safer than the T-80's? The 72 and 90 use a lower profile ammo carousel, which places it in a lower, safer position and allows crew full access to the cabin, but it loses 6 rounds of ammo capacity in the process. The T-80 and 64 get more ammo and quicker loading, but with a more exposed carousel. And notice how the design of the autoloader cuts the crew cabin in half. This has serious safety concerns if one escape hatch gets blocked.